Brian Farrell. I'm a professor of biology and curator of insects. We're going to Thompson Island, which is just off the coast, about 4 miles offshore. It's one of 34 islands in the Boston Harbor.
Four or five habitats that we're going to cover on the island today.
Let's just follow somebody.
Most of the insects we catch, other than monarch butterflies and the big darner dragonflies, everything else is doomed. All the other adult insects will be gone by first frost.
They should be sweeping.
So we'll be collecting insects a few weeks ahead of time into 100% ethanol. Not a bad way to go.
Oh, yeah, money.
Got him, huh?
And we've got a running pool on how many species we might get. Pretty good guess is a couple of hundred species.
Please.
Did you get anything?
No bugs.
No bugs.
Berries.
Berries, lots of berries.
Yes.
I know you can make a good tea.
Oh, there he is. The great thing about dragonflies is they usually patrol an area and they'll have the same line, so you can anticipate where they're going to be and just wait for them. Oh, just missed him.
What'd you get?
A grasshopper.
Really big grasshopper.
You got a jar you can put them in. Some beetles will stay in alcohol for 6 hours and yeah. They basically close up everything, close all their parts and just hold their breath.
Oh, you get it?
There's another spider.
I've lost track of the number we have.
I might walk back up to that meadow that we started at. Just spend the rest of the time trying to get dragonflies. So here comes this one again. But they're pretty predictable. They'll run a line, a trap line, basically. They do have really good vision, though. Great. That's a green darner. That's a nice insect. They've been getting quite a lot of stuff, actually. Yeah.
Good day.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Perfect day, really.